As you will remember, in our last episode, Professor Waldo Wigglesworth promised to make Hoppity Hooper a star. Hoppity was a little reticent at first, but when the professor mentioned...
Your very own swimming pool, my boy!
Hoppity was starstruck.
What do I have to do, Professor?
Well, first of all, we need a long blonde wig.
A long blonde wig?
Naturally, my boy. How else can you appear in my box office smash?
What box office smash?
Son of Baby Jane.
Professor?
Yes, Egbert?
Whatever happened to Baby Jane?
But, Professor, I want to be myself. Gee, I can dance and sing, and I can do terrific bird calls. Listen.
That was a bird call?
Sure, that was a Baltimore Oriole.
Sounded more like an Arizona horned toad.
It's got kind of a beat to it, though, Waldo. Listen.
It's a new sound. Here, put on that wig. You are now my singing sensation, Baby Hooper.
And so, almost overnight, Baby Hooper was the new croak and roll sensation.
Come on, all you folks.
Yeah, yeah.
Come and do the croak.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold your breath and thump your chest and that's the way to croak.
Yeah, yeah.
Teenagers all over the nation picked up the new sound almost immediately. Hoppity's croak swept the nation.
Now, Leon, tell the class where is the capital of the United States?
D.C., teacher.
That's right, Leon. D.C. is correct.
Pardon me, buddy, but could you spare a... for a cup of coffee?
I'm sorry, but I don't have a... on me.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen... If you lick me, Dollfish, I promise to put an end to...
Beep.
And furthermore will increase...
Beep.
And you will have ear...
Beep.
In every pot...
Beep. 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 Beep.
You may not agree with what he has to say, but you have to admire his...
Beep.
Come on, all you folks...
Yeah, yeah!
Come and do the croak...
Yeah, yeah!
Hold your breath and thump your chest and that's the way to croak...
Yeah, yeah!
Do you realize, Fillmore, that we have made the entire nation Baby Hooper conscious? Our fame and fortune is made. All we have to do is sit back and exploit Hoppity Hooper.
Here comes Hoppity, no.
Well, what's the matter, Hoppity? You look a little depressed.
I want to be loved.
Loved, loved, but Hoppity, the entire country loves you. You're getting more fan mail than Lassie.
But it's not me they love.
Well, who then, Hoppity?
It's my...
Beep.
I'm nothing but a new sound.
Life is but a sound, Hoppity. A poor player who squats and frets his hour upon the stage, and then he's heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Well, can I get rid of this blonde wig?
The wig? The wig that's part of your image, Hoppity. That wig is a symbol. What do thousands of people do when they see that gorgeous blonde wig?
They go.
Yes, it's amazing, isn't it, Fillmore, how people become affected by a fad. First the twist, then the mashed potato, and now the croak. Well, old friend, I'm certainly glad that we have the intelligence not to be affected. Fillmore? Fillmore? Not you, too. Why, this is the most...
Don't tell me that you're affected by my image, Waldo.
Shut up, boy, and hand me that wig.
Will Waldo get back his voice? Has the whole world gone? Tune in next time and see. Pardon me, but your image is showing. Or turn in your wig, Waldo. I'd know you anywhere.